you've only got to go and walk over this country like we've done, and we've just touched it, and look out over a vista and think, how on earth would they have got horses and people through that scrub?
You do exceptional things in order to survive. And I think that's when they started to do that as they went on.
Kennedy was one of those legends that was an outstanding leader, and his navigation and his surveying were very, very accurate.